fix this problem, please right click on Windows Start button, then please select Computer Management. Now please go to Services and Applications and please open Services. Here you have to go to Remote Procedure Call, open it and please make sure it's running. If it's not running, please start the service and make it running. Then the second, you have to start the second service as well. This is Remote Procedure Call Locator. You have to start it and please change it to automatic and click on Apply and click on OK. So make sure these two services are running and these are set to automatic. Now please go to Print Spooler service and please change it to automatic and make sure it's running. If it's not running, please start the service and click on Apply, click on OK. Now please restart your system to apply the changes, and I hope it works for you. Thanks for watching FEB 28.